Today we are doing floodplains. This diagram clearly shows it. The flood level here is more than the usual river level, causing sediment to be churned up. This then will cause natural levee and higher discharge that will lead to number two. When the water returns to natural levees and the water goes down, natural levees are formed on the side of the river that will stop future flooding.